Hi everybody, and welcome back to another educational video from ExtractCraft. And today we are here to show you how to properly run our new 4-liter capacity Etoh Pro. And today we're gonna run some hemp. So what we have here is a hemp wash. We took some organic hemp that was locally grown here in Longmont, Colorado, and washed it for about 5 minutes and did a nice soak and a filtration through a Buchner funnel. So what we're gonna do is run this today and show you how to create a full extract hemp oil. So first thing we want to do is, now that we have Etoh completely set up, we want to go through all the parts and all the controls for you. The first thing is our reclaim jar. And what we use is just a standard ball jar with a wide mouth. And we get a vacuum on here because the whole system has a vacuum through it. It's a closed loop system. So what we do is we actually set our line. This is our return line. And then we have another line for a vacuum. So we set that. So we're going to put this into our holster here on the side. And then we have our vacuum lid for our kettle, which is where we put in our extract. So what we're going to do is show you the controls. We have the ability to set the temperature for Etoh Pro between 96 and 105 degrees Fahrenheit. Everything runs through the button, and then you also have the ability to do purge, but we'll show you that in another video. So first thing we want to do is show you how to set your altitude for your Etoh Pro, because barometric pressure comes into play when you're dealing with temperature and vacuum. So we want to set this properly. This we set for every 10,000 or every 1,000 feet. So for instance, we're at about 5,000 feet here in Longmont, so we're going to go ahead and set this for 5,000. So how we do that is we hold the button down for a full 10 seconds. You got to make sure you count 1,000, 2,000, make sure it's a full 10 seconds, and then when you're done, let go of the button. So we let go, the light flashes rapidly, and now we push it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's for 5,000 feet. If you're at 4,600, you'd round up to 5,000. If you were lower, you'd round down. So the light will flash at you 5 times to confirm, and then you're set for 5,000. Now you don't ever have to reset your altitude. That will now default, so Etoh is always programmed for 5,000 feet. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're going to take our hemp oil extract tincture, because that's what we have here, is a tincture. So we're gonna add 2 liters to our kettle at the moment. Now Etoh has the ability to do up to 4 liters, but we're just gonna do 2 liters today just to give you an idea of how it all works. So we add that first, and then we can go ahead and place on our evaporation lid. Now the one thing you wanna do with this lid is you just wanna make sure it's centered around the kettle. Okay, and you wanna make sure the kettle is fully engaged into the plug in the back. Now the way that works is that just slides right in. You can slide this out or on with just some rails. So now we're gonna set our kettle on, and we're gonna set this on. Now the first thing we wanna do is remove the ring, because we wanna get a vacuum here first. Now we are ready to start Etoh Pro and begin the process. So first thing we wanna do before we do that is to make sure our spit jar is plugged in. This will catch any residual alcohol that comes through the pumps that doesn't end up in our reclaim jar. So you catch a little bit over here. Doesn't matter which one of these plugs you put it into, which one of the adapters, you just set this line that comes in the back into one of these adapters here on the top. So now that we're ready to go, we're gonna set this into the back of Etoh so it can sit back here in the holster, and we're gonna go ahead and start the process. So we start the button, we get our, this is where we first wanna get vacuum, so that way we have this done first and this second. So this goes pretty quick, it won't pull up, it's already sealed down. We apply just a little bit of pressure here just to help Etoh catch the vacuum on the kettle. That's all ready to go. So now we are achieving our vacuum through the whole system. Takes roughly about 4 to 5 minutes, but once you get a full vacuum, the pumps will kick off, because what you're hearing is the fans and the pumps. So once you get a full vacuum, the pumps will kick off, and we'll show you the time lapse of Etoh as it reclaims 98% of your alcohol. We'll be back in just a little bit. All right guys, and now we are back to harvest the oil that we've created in Etoh Pro. So the first thing we wanna do is go ahead and stop the process. That will turn off the fans and everything else. So now we're releasing Etoh, and you can hear the vacuum. and it's releasing, all of what's in the condenser that is in the machine, the heat condenser, will kick back out into the reclaimed jar. So there's usually about an extra 150 milliliters in the condenser that will reclaim back into the jar for you. So as you can see, we started with 2 liters, which is right about here, and we just about got to it. You're gonna get about 98% of your alcohol back each and every time. Very important, tons of savings, and now you can use this alcohol in your next batch. So, Etoh's lid comes off. We can set that down in here. The reclaim lid comes off. We can set that over here. And as you can see, we have a beautifully clear alcohol reclaim for you to use going forward. So now we will go ahead and remove the kettle. You're going to need either a silicone spatula like this and a silicone mat to remove the oil out onto, or you can also use our new reclaim box, our new extra large silicone container. That works awesome too. So let's go ahead, we'll get Etoh out here, we'll get the kettle out, and we'll go ahead and remove the oil for you. Okay, so now we use our spatula. We start pouring the oil out onto the mat. As you can see, you want to get it nice and even all over the mat. So that way, when you want to air dry your oil, it's nice and thin and will air dry faster. So just simply just pour it out like this, nice and even. Take your spatula, make sure you get your sides and your inside. You can always add just a little bit of alcohol to loosen up the oil on the sides or on the bottom and get everything, every last bit. Guys, we now have our full spectrum hemp oil, a beautiful oil here that is ready for use in any way you desire. Guys, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like this video, comment below, let us know if you have any questions. That's all for today. Take care.